In this video, we're going to show you how to edit tests in Testim. Now, if you're editing tests, we're assuming that you actually have a login, you've logged into Testim, and you've actually gone ahead and created some tests. So let's get started with editing. So if we click over here, we're in Testim's Visual Editor, obviously, as you can see, and we have a test that we've created. So let's say, for example, I wanted to continue recording, and I wanted to move this over. I actually can record additional steps. And as you see here, I'm adding a couple of additional steps, and I can click stop. You notice that I did this and recorded these steps actually in the middle of the test, right? So maybe I want to pick different adults and children for a departure for this particular sample application before I actually log in. As you noticed, I was able to do that. The other cool thing about this is if I highlight this, I have the ability to copy this test case, and I can paste it. Maybe I want to put that right up there, or I could maybe move it to the end. You noticed that I can drag and drop and move steps around really easily as well. Maybe let's say I wanted to, you know, delete this particular step. I could do that as well, right? So let's go ahead and let's save this latest. Okay. And what is it? Edit test example. Let's come back in here. And let's go ahead and run this test. And you can see it's going to run through the steps that we've already created. Okay, so let's say at the end I wanted to add some more steps in here. I can do that as well. So if I click on test and predefined steps, maybe I want to add a validation. So let's validate that we see this particular text on the screen. And I also want to add a logout portion to the test because we actually didn't log out. So let's make sure we log out. We can stop it now. And now let's go ahead and run it. So as you see how easy it was to edit tests and test them, we can inject steps in the middle of the test, we can copy steps, we can paste steps, we can add custom actions, we can add CLI actions. Really flexible in how you do that with test them. So we want to make testing, editing tests very easy. Hopefully this was really helpful for you and you got some insight how to edit tests in Testim. Go out to the website or please feel free to reach out to us if you have additional information.